reconciliation can actually take place and decolonize, and that we will be able to, as Gord Downie says, got 150 years behind us to learn from, 150 years ahead, and we just have to get to work reconciling that we didn't understand the beauty and the wealth of the traditional knowledge and ways of being and knowing, and we get to do that now.